Gretzky's on the ice. Shot, no good. Pad save by Paige. Pena gets knocked down. And then breakaway opportunity. And nice job coming back. Amy Menke. She's got 16 goals on the year. Just got denied one. And Fitzgerald will freeze the puck for the
Kanan, 3-on-1. Billy Kanan throws it over to Pena. Away here by North Dakota, driving all the way down into the crease. Stopped by Katie Fitzgerald, and flying into the net is Duke. Slattery battling for it underneath. Oh, what a beautiful weave underneath the net. Gets into the crease. And it looks like they're whistling the play dead. Still sticks
for North Dakota. That's down.
A shot by Turbyville. Oh, nice save.
She's got a 1-on-2. Not sure she should push it. She does. It ends up losing the puck, but it's recovered by Nesh. She
neutral zone. A bad timed line change for St. Cloud State. And Fitzgerald.
Shot by St. Cloud State. Saved by North Dakota. And they're going to.
Krasaniak gets a tip in front. Not tries to pitch it up to Illy Kanan. Bad angle on the shot. And a save.
Wolves. The women's basketball team actually upset the Wolves again. 61-59 earlier tonight. Shot!